Hey guys, I apologize that I started this so late. I'm like 15 minutes late. I was trying to figure this out because I'm doing this by myself for the first time. So give me a second. I need to share this link with you right now. Just give me a second. Oh my God, I think I finally did it. I'm so, so sorry, guys. I will wait for some of you to join me finally. Okay, I'm waiting on you guys, okay? Hopefully this works. Oh my God. It's a little bit too much light. Hey, hi. Hi, guys. I'm so sorry for being late. It's just, I was struggling a lot with actually managing to do this by myself because I am alone. Hi, I'm alone and I never did this before. I'm so sorry for being late. I'm never late usually. Hi guys, welcome. Should I put this a little bit higher or lower, you think? Or is that good? I can see that you guys are finally joining me. Yes, I did it. I feel so proud of myself. So proud of myself. Okay. Hi, guys. I'm feeling okay. Feeling much better at the moment because I see you and because I managed to do this. Oh, my God. Okay. I thought I'm going to just start crying because it was so difficult to manage to do this by myself because I'm doing the live stream from the phone and I had to connect with my computer and, you know, like share the link, and it's not that easy. I thought I got it and I thought I understood how to do it, but I didn't know how to do it apparently. So look, I'm welcoming all my Patreons. Before I start, I want to say a few things. I want to thank you so much for being part of my Patreon. I want to tell you that I know how difficult this time we're living in is, and this is when I appreciate even more for you not leaving me, for you not giving up on me, and still wanting to support and still wanting to be part of my life. I hope you're enjoying Patreon, and I hope it puts a smile on your face whenever you're lonely or whenever you're down, okay? So I really, really appreciate your help. For now, there is 35 people online. Hello, everybody. And yes, I would like to put some rules here. Let's not be sad. Let's not talk about sad stuff. Let's only talk about good and positive stuff, which is food today. And also, if I am not reading your questions, feel free to repeat them, because I am going to do my best to answer the majority of the questions that I can see, okay? So let's do that. If you're with me, I did this swirl for you today. You like it? It's just a swirl. I'm just actually fooling around. I'm waiting around so more people can join us for just a few seconds. But before, thank you. But before we move on, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about what I'm cooking today. So it's a vegan quiche, and I'm gonna share the recipe with you. I think quiche is a really cool dish because you can improvise so much with it. You will see what I'm talking about while doing this. So let's see. I just wanted to say I really like it. Thank you. And hello, everybody, whoever is new here and whoever just joined us. Again, I apologize for being late. I have a... That's messing my hair. I wish my hair was curly, but it's not. Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you so much for your love and for your support and for being here with me. I don't think you can actually see, but like the majority of my table, but I prepared all of it so it's easy to just take it and in order for me to avoid going to the, you know, other part of the kitchen to take stuff. So I'm here. Thank you. Thanks everybody for joining. And you know what? I think we're gonna start. Should I put this a little bit closer? I think so. Let's see. I'm gonna move this a little bit so you all can see more. Maybe I'll put this a little bit higher. Sorry for the close look. Yeah, this is a little bit better. I think so. This is a little bit better, right? So you can see the table. Yes, that's much better. All right, so are you guys ready to cook? Thanks, I love these earrings too. Yes, let's do this. So the recipe that I have today is improvising a little bit. Obviously, I have some basics that I just, you know, knew before that I just downloaded online, and I tried to do it multiple times. Because I'm alone, I'm going to do a very small portion of it, which is, this is the size of the quiche that I'm going to do. But if your family is way bigger and or you just want to have more for yourself, feel free to grab a bigger size of whatever this is called, oven dish, oven thing. All right, so this is the size I'm gonna do. So our recipe is actually divided in three different steps. The first step is the quiche crust that I'm going to do first, and I'm going to explain how. The second is the layers of the quiche, and the third is actually the liquid, should I call it that way? Yeah, I guess so. It's just the main ingredient, actually, of the quiche that we are going to blend together in a blender. So let's start with the first one, and let's do the crust. Now, before I go on with the crust, I want to tell you that you can definitely, you know, if you want to make it easier and faster, you can definitely use a pie crust that you buy in your local store. It can be any type of pie crust that you like. It can be, you know, like a cookie dough or a pizza dough, whatever, literally whatever you like, or you can make your own. Mine is going to be homemade. And it's more like a cookie dough type of a thing. And I'm going to use vegan butter. You can use any type of butter. And I think this whole thing is a little bit too bright. Let me dim it down a little bit. Is this a little bit better? Because I feel like my face is all like white, too white. All right, so vegan butter that I use is this one. And I will show it to you. Oh my God, this is so light. Okay, so this is the one I'm using. But you can use whatever butter you like. Now, hey, before I go on, I want to tell you, this video is not sponsored or, you know, paid for. So everything that I'm showing in this video is just stuff that I use in my everyday life. And it's not just something I'm trying to advertise, okay? Let's make that clear. And also, okay, so another thing that I'm going to use is the coconut butter oil or whatever. Well, again, as you can see by the quantities of the stuff that I'm using, I like to use it a lot. All right, so in order to do the crust, you have to make sure that the butter and the oil were not in the fridge for a while, so they are not too hard, but you don't want them liquid or hot. So don't put it in your microwave to try to warm it up or anything like that, okay? So before I go on, I did forget to grab a spoon. So give me a second. Okay, so because we are going to do the dough, I did just choose a bowl like this because I'm gonna use my hands, and for that I'm taking off my rings, and I'm gonna, although I did wash my hands and I wash my hands so much in this time of the year, but I will wash my hands one more time for you guys. Wash your hands. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna use my hands for that, so, you know, try to be clean. Okay, so just using a spoon, and I'm grabbing like one spoon of butter, putting it here in the, as I said, my quantities are gonna be smaller than yours, probably, because you, the majority of you I know, live with your family, or loved ones, or your significant others. I am alone, so I don't want to gain too much weight while sitting home in quarantine, because that's what's happening and I don't like it, okay? So, and I'm going to take a little bit of coconut. Okay. Kind of the same quantity, I guess, of one and the other. Now, because I'm not really following any recipe while doing this, so I am going to just suggest you to just work it like the way you feel it. So now that I have this in here, is this still too bright, guys? Is this still too bright, or should I dim the light down a little bit? Can you see what's happening here? Is that a little bit better, or is this better? You gotta tell me, you gotta answer my question. Think it's good? Okay, not too bad so far, it looks good. Okay, all right then. Dimming is better. All right, okay, good. All right, so this is what we did. We put it in here, and we are gonna put there as well some salt and some black pepper and rosemary. So just give me a second to grab that real fast, okay? I was so nervous to start this that I did forget some of the ingredients, so you will have to forgive me when I leave you for a second to grab the stuff. So, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the salt that I'm using. I'm only using pink Himalayan salt or black salt or whatever the other kind of salt. I try to avoid normal classical white salt. And the reason for that, you can Google and see why the white salt is not that good for you. So I'm not, you know, explaining it here too much. But yeah, we need to put a little bit of salt and a little bit of black pepper, which I have in the same thing. So it's pepper and salt. So you just put a little bit, because just for the dough not to be like without any taste, you know. Now, we are gonna add some rosemary, and I have real rosemary, like not dry. Oh man, it smells so good. I wish you could smell it. It's so beautiful and amazing. And yeah, we are gonna use some for our dough. You can put as much rosemary as you want, really, if you like it. I mean, I love rosemary. I don't know about you. Do you like rosemary, guys? Let me ask you that. Yeah? Okay, good. Okay. We did it. Small pieces of rosemary. Did that. Okay. Hey, should I put on the background some music? What do you think? Or you guys want to listen to me and just hear my voice? Oh man, my hands smell like rosemary now. So what about music? Music? No music? Just a little bit on the background. Yes, Alex. Rosemary, cherry tomatoes and all, yeah. Metal? No, hey, come on. It's gotta be chill. Music always good. Okay, yes, music? Okay, music is background. Hey Google, play Garbage on YouTube Music. This is my YouTube.
All right, here's Garbage on YouTube Music.
Yes! And tell me if that's a little bit too loud for you. But it will make me sing for sure. Oh man, now I'll be so distracted by the music now. Okay, so after doing this, we will just mix it all together. So you can use a fork for that, and then we will use our hands when we add some flour. Fork. I'm using the fork because I just need my hands clean for now. Do you like my choice of music? Together. I think I'm paranoid. Okay, that is done. Now we're gonna talk a little bit about the flour that I'm using. Now you can mix certain flours together, and you can use whatever flour you like to use in the kitchen. There's another thing that I try to avoid is just the normal classical white flour. So I use either organic whole grain flour, or I use, you know, coconut flour, or I use almond flour, or whatever other kind of flour there is. And I will also add some flaxseed flour. So let's go. Adding a little bit of flaxseed, all this is not really necessary. You can just use one type. You really don't need to use all these different ones, but I just want it to be very healthy and very good. So I'm gonna just use a little bit of flaxseed flour. I hope you guys are ready for me to dance. And I will use a little bit of the whole grain flour. And mainly coconut flour. Thank you. mess out of me already, so I hope that's okay. What are you saying? Yes, good mood. yes, good mood for everybody, and I hope you guys are in a good mood as well. And you never heard about a coconut flour. Well, it exists. As I said, this is really good because it's high in fiber, but as I said, you can really use just one type or whatever the type of flour that you want. That's the good part of this, you know? So now I'm gonna get dirty with my hands, and I'm gonna mix this all together. Now, while mixing this, you will have to understand that the consistency of this dough that we are making right here can be changed. And if you, while you're mixing this with your hands, and if you see that this is like not enough flour or too much flour, you can always add the ingredients. Keep them handy next to you, like, and just, you know, add if you think it's needed. That's totally fine with me and with everybody, you know. You will learn how this works because it has to be like, you know, like pieces like that. And there's no right or wrong consistency, really. It's long as when you do this, it stays sticky like that together, and it holds the shape of whatever you're doing, then it's good. It's good enough. And actually, to be honest with you, I'm very surprised, but I think the amount I used was pretty fucking good. Pretty perfect. What are you guys saying? This reminds me, I need to order new cooking supplies. Yes, guys, and I hope you're staying home and you're ordering your stuff online. What? Okay, Jen, I don't know what you're referring to. Hey, by the way, hello to everybody who just joined us. We are doing this for a while now. I was a little bit late though, so I'm really sorry. I try to. I love cooking very, very much. So I try to have everything I need. Obviously, you know, I am alone, so I don't need too much. It is relaxing, Blake. Thank you. It's true. And everybody who goes to the store, stay safe, okay? Did you learn to cook by yourself? Yes, I did. I actually helped my mother in the kitchen a lot, but my mom was never like a big cook, or she never really had time for it, honestly. And I had to learn kind of by myself, by experimenting. I think the first dish I made was like a pie, and I was 7 or something, tried to impress everybody. Yes, and again, I apologize for those that are mad at me that I was 15 or 20 minutes late. I'm so sorry. It really, I'm not that good with the computers and stuff, so that's why. Okay, impossible to deliver here. I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry it's impossible. You learned the same way. That's amazing. Okay, so the dough is ready, and I will show you how it looks. It really just sticks together like that, in any shape you want, which is perfect. So, now that we are happy with the dough, I'm going to wash my hands, just give me 1 second. Song. I'm only happy when it rains. Okay, now that we are happy with the dough and when it rains, we are putting away the flour and we are putting away some of the ingredients. Okay. Now, I will take this little thing that my quiche is going to be made in, and I'm going to spray it with some oil, although it's not really needed, but just in case. And you don't really have to do it because we have butter and oils in the dough. So, but just in case, in order to avoid ruining the things you work with, or in order to avoid it to get sticky and attached to it, you can use any oils. I will use this. It's a spray of avocado oil, and I will just use this to spray it a little bit around, you know, just to keep it nice and ready. Nice and slimy. Okay, when this is ready, you put your dough in it, and I will show you what's happening. So we are putting this in here, and for now it doesn't really look like much, right? But we will have to press it with our fingers and make sure it's all around the bottom and a little bit on the sides of the dish you chose. So I'm gonna do that, and when it's ready, I'll show you, okay? Just, it's fun. It's like in a kindergarten when you play in the sand. Pour your misery down on me. I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it rains. I'm only happy when it rains. I am happy when it rains. I really like it. That's not true. I'm happy when it's sunshine as well. But I do love the rain very much. I love this. I really enjoy this, guys. Thank you so much for being part of it. And I love how special this is. It's giving me possibility to actually read your comments and, you know, just be with you and be close to you, you know. So this is, here it is. It's all done already. Do you like this?
It's YouTube Music. Download the app today and get a trial of Music Premium on us.
Thank you guys for joining me here. And I'm glad to share this, and it's, you know, it's my pleasure, and I have to cook anyway, so why not, right? Looks excellent. I am sure that you guys are gonna get this done just as excellent whenever you're gonna cook this. This is what it is. So the bottom and the little bit on the sides. You don't need to put too much on the sides. If you have extra dough, you can go all the way. It's up to you, but it's not really needed, you know? So we're gonna try to avoid the extra, yeah, so this is ready, and I'm putting this aside because for now I don't need it anymore, because I use my hands and they are very oily at the moment. I will wash my hands again, all right? Bear with me. So because the dough is ready and every other ingredient is going to be ready very fast, we are going to turn on our oven. Now, it's important for the oven to be preheated. So the cooking process is more proper, all right? So we are going to set our oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit, which I have no idea how many Celsius is that, but 375 is good enough temperature, and I'll do that. Okay, the oven is set Celsius, I don't know, like about 190. Well, thank you for suggesting that, and thank you guys for helping me out. Yes, I always forget about that. I really forget about that. It's very difficult living here in America, although it's been some years, but I got used to the way they measure things, but I cannot translate them in everything that we measure with in Europe. So I'm really, really sorry if sometimes this really sounds weird or awkward. I hope you're with me on this and you're just translating it. How long have you been living in US? So it's been 5 years. 5 years and a few months since I moved completely. But I started visiting United States in 2013. Thank you. I try to use all of it. And yeah, all right, so let's get moving. Do you guys have any questions so far? While I have time, I will like to answer them. Any questions regarding this dish so far? Hi, Martin. Hi, Jesse. I'm so glad you guys are here. I love you so, so much. I know the majority of you guys, hey, Alex. The majority of you guys I met at our shows or at some festivals. The other part I don't know personally, but I hope I will. Korea spelled egg. You will see. Yes, we met in Paris, Blake. That's true. Hey, Andre. Hello. All right. If you don't have any questions regarding the food, I will continue and I will answer the egg question while using the egg replacer. Okay. Good. Deal. Moving on. Now we are going to work on the layers of the quiche. Now, I chose just very simple ingredients, and my quiche is going to be vegan. So, but again, I do not push anybody to cook vegan or to eat vegan. This is what I'm eating. You can feel free and put whatever you want in your quiche. Whatever you think goes well together, you can add to it whatever you want, okay? So let's go. Mine is my main ingredient is going to be spinach. Hey, we got Luna here. Hi, Luna. Well, I washed my hands and I can't pick her up, but I will, you know what? Let me pick her up for you. And then I'll wash my hands again. Yes, Dill? Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Hi, Luna. Hey, there's Luna. Hi, baby. Hi, we are cooking. She loves when I'm cooking because I always give her some vegetables. She's a big, big fan of carrots, by the way. And she loves when I give her some. Hi, guys. Hi, this is my Luna voice. All right, I'm going to wash my hands and continue here because otherwise this is going to take forever. All right, hands washed, we continue. All right, so the main ingredient for my dish is going to be spinach, and I have spinach leaves here. You can use any spinach you like. So it could be, you know, baby spinach, wild spinach, you know, whatever you like. Even frozen one is good. Just make sure you know, it's not frozen while you're using it. So, okay. I got some spinach here that I'm going to cut smaller because it takes too much space. So my dog literally eats anything. Yeah, she eats spinach sometimes. Sometimes I give her Luna. Hey, baby. Oh, good girl. Yep, she got it. All right, so I'm gonna cut the spinach and I'm gonna use a different bowl and I will show you the size that I'm cutting with and what else goes with it, okay? My knives are very, very sharp, which is a good thing, but I have to be very careful, so I'm not gonna look at the screen while cutting stuff because I cut myself so easily, so easily. So we don't want this to become a horror movie. Sorry. I think being quarantined is like, fucked up my brain a little bit. I'm watching a lot of horror movies at the moment. Yeah, stupid girl. I think this is going to be enough, and I just chopped it in different pieces like that. As you know, if you're cooking, you do know that spinach tends to shrink very much, and while cooking, it's going to become smaller, way, way smaller. But this is good enough for the portion I am thinking. Other than that, my next ingredient is celery. And I did wash this before, and now I'm just gonna cut it. This I'm gonna cut a little bit smaller because it's a harder vegetable root or whatever this is. And we need it to get cooked well, you know? Should we change the music a little bit? Would you like to hear some other stuff that I listen to while cooking? Yeah? Yes? No? Yes? Sure. Hey Google, play Amy Winehouse on YouTube Music.
Okay, playing Amy Winehouse on YouTube Music.
That's an ad, that's not Amy Winehouse. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna stick with the ladies today. All the music I'm gonna choose today is gonna be beautiful, strong, powerful ladies, okay? You guys agree? All right, so this is how I cut my celery. Just pieces, smaller pieces, you know, not too small, but not too big. Now in this beautiful bowl of greens, we have celery and spinach. All right, next ingredient is going to be carrots. And for carrots, you can use baby carrots, you can use normal carrots, or you can use frozen carrots. I do not encourage you to use canned food, but I do understand that nowadays canned food is what we have. So if you need stuff done fast, sure, use whatever you like. I got this baby right here. This isn't this your favorite size, huh? Oops, did I say that out loud? Sorry. Maybe this is your favorite size. All right. All dirty jokes aside, we are gonna cut this small, pretty much the same size as the celery, okay? And obviously I have to give this to Luna as well, so we're cutting a small piece for my baby. Hey Luna, sit, good girl. Up, what a good girl, get. She's a very good girl. That's my oven telling me it reached the temperature that I asked it to. Amy Winehouse can be depressing sometimes, but I still love her. This is the size of my carrot. And I'm gonna just mix it all with my hands at the moment. I will add a little bit of salt, just a little bit. Don't play too much with the salt. Yeah, I love that track as well. While I'm mixing this with my hands, I'm gonna read some of your questions. Any questions so far, guys? Do you like this? How is it going over there? Going good? Going well? Okay. Thank you. You can learn from me. That's awesome. Can wait for the final product. Same, actually getting hungry. You guys are working. For those that are working, thank you so much for watching still. Hi, Jesse. Oh my God. Love that what you're doing for your fans. Well, thank you. I'm doing this for myself as well, because it can get really lonely to be quarantined by yourself, honestly. All right, totally love it. I love this too. So I mix this all with a little bit of salt, and this is what we have. Now we take our little dish and we put the layers in there, okay? Now, feel free, if you think it's too much, to use only the amount you need. So we will see. Hopefully I did good with the quantity wise, because you know, sometimes it's hard when you're not following the recipe. Okay, and I think I overdid it just a tiny bit. So you know, you want to leave a little bit of space for the next and final layer. So this is, the amount I'm leaving. And probably even less, just like that. Yeah. So we need some space. So After the ingredients are all in, the next layer is going to be cheese. And now you're like, what are you gonna use for vegan cheese? I'll show you. This is what I'm using for vegan cheese. I'm using plant-based mozzarella cheese alternative. And I buy my stuff either at Trader Joe's or at Whole Foods. This is dairy-free, vegan, soy-free as well. You gotta know another thing about me. I try my best to avoid soy products if I can, because unfortunately, you know, the majority of vegan products are actually made with soy. And if you can, and just do that, you know, this one is made with coconut. So, you know, you can find your own. This is non-dairy, vegan, and soy-free product. I really like it. I use it a lot. I mean, I like to eat more fresh food, but I do like it. And it comes in this... Oh, wow, this is good. I never actually tried it like that separately. Right, so we are gonna just make a little layer of cheese on top of our vegetables, okay? Playing very famous songs. I don't know why. Usually it does. So this is my cheese right here. I'll put this aside at the moment because we will continue with my next layer, which is the final. This one is the final. For that, I'm gonna need you to grab a food processor or a blender. More cheese. Don't worry, there's gonna be more cheese on top. All right? So, I have a blender here. I use the Ninja blender. You can use whatever blender you like, and or a food processor, I think it's called. And we are going to put the ingredients right here, right away. So, hey Google, play Pink on YouTube Music.
All right, here's Pink on YouTube Music.
I love Pink. Okay, so in order to continue here, I will have to add some eggs. Now, this is going to be a very liquid consistency that we are gonna just pour on top of our quiche. And in order for it to like get it together, put it together and become one, we need eggs. Now, there are different substitutes of your eggs. This is what I am using. It's plant-based egg replacer. It does have soy protein. You can find it online. I order mine online, but you can sometimes find it at Trader Joe's or Whole Foods. Any type of egg replacer is gonna work, any type. And basically what you do, you just follow the instructions on the back, what it does tell you how do you have to mix it in order to have one egg. And this is what we need, because I'm only doing a very small portion. So ingredients, all right, here, sorry. So 2 spoons of this powder with this amount of water. Water or milk. I will use milk. Actually, I'm gonna do 2 eggs. So we're gonna go on and prepare for 2 eggs. Thank you. You gotta get up and try and try and try. Gotta get up and try, try, try. Yeah, you try, never give up. Get up and try. All right, so that brings us to 1 cup of water or milk. And I will use milk, as I said, because I'm going to add milk anyways. And this is the milk I'm using. I'm using almond milk, unsweetened, right? Because you don't want to add any sugar to it. So we are going to add 1 cup for now. And I will use the fork I used for my butter before to mix it real well. Anyways, this goes in a blender, so even if you don't really mix it perfectly, it's okay. It smells like eggs. All right. When you're happy with the way you mixed it, you just pour it in your blender. Here we go. Okay, so I'm going to add a little bit more milk because I would have anyways, even if I used water, I would have used some milk. By the way, this is one of my favorite songs of Pink. And it's called Just Like a Pill. Maybe you remember, it's very old. What have you done? I thought it would be fun. I can't stay on your morphine cause it's making me itch. But is it a bitch? Then I just run. All right, I'm getting distracted. After doing this, I'm gonna add some coconut butter. And I used this spoon before for the coconut butter, and I'm going to grab like half of a spoon. The pills, they were different. Okay, after we add the coconut, I will add some nutritional yeast. Now, why do we need this? Nutritional yeast is a very good replacement of cheese as well, and it gives your dish a very cheesy, believe it or not, taste and texture. Now, the nutritional yeast that I am using is natural, and it's not 45, I think it's pronounced. Now, it's gluten-free, it's dairy-free, it doesn't have any synthetic stuff. So this is the one that I suggest. It comes in this like flaky flakes. Where is my spoon? So we are gonna use, I don't know, 4 spoons. Three, 4. What do you say? Learning new stuff every day. Absolutely. This is, yeah, it's full of vitamins. Let's read what it has, all right? I know a lot of you don't know what this is and why you wouldn't need it. Okay. Where do I read about it? Yes, it has potassium and vitamin B6 and biotin, which is also, it has zinc, sodium, iron, potassium, I said that already, right? Yeah, it has a bunch of cool ingredients, cool stuff here. Maybe, no, you can't really see, but well, you can Google that. Sounds good, right? All right, so I used 4 of this measurement spoon for my size. All right, now this is all good. And now I will add here. Okay, now that the music is a little bit lower, I can concentrate. So now I'm gonna use seasoning. So now, spices are very important. I really love adding spices to my dishes and while cooking. I have Armenian roots, for those of you who don't know. And for some reason, that's kind of in my blood. That's kind of something I grew up with, and I got used to it while growing up in a family with an Armenian dad. Then I also spent some years in Armenia, so yes, I kind of got used to that. Now, the spices that we are going to use for our quiche are salt and pepper again, and that you can do as much as you want. Okay, now next ingredient is 3 very essential ingredients. 3, all right? So I invite you to use the same, but if you don't like any of the ones I use, it's okay. So, garlic is the first one. And I peeled and washed some real garlic, but you can use, you can just use the, I don't know, powder or spicy, or any other mixtures. I will use the real one. It's gonna be garlicky, it's okay. I'm not gonna kiss anybody, at least tonight. Who knows? just kidding, calm down, I'm just kidding. Next ingredient is going to be turmeric. And let me just grab it real fast. Now, I hope you guys know that turmeric is really good for you. Turmeric, that is what it is. I don't know how it's called in your country. Turmeric is really, really good. It's curcumin, I think. It's really good for you. It boosts your immune system very much. So we are gonna grab a spoon and I will really put this much. And the next one is cayenne pepper. Yes. All right, so cayenne pepper is also a very good immune system booster, and it gives some spiciness to your dish, and it's just awesome. I love it. Careful, it's really spicy, okay? And the amount here, I'm not even gonna show you how much I use because I like it spicy. So you do whatever you like and the amount you like. Okay, and you know what? Now that I think about it, I will just add a little bit of rosemary here as well. Just a little bit because we already have it in our, this amount. We already have it in our dough, you know, so All right, so before I go and blend this all together, I will take some questions from you. Let me know if you need any answers. Stay safe, Steve. This looks beautiful. I don't know why I chose this big one. For some reason, I thought I'm gonna just need a bigger one. All right, so let's take some questions for you before I go and blend this, because it's gonna be loud. Was the measurement, oh, I'm sorry, I lost this one. Can you copy paste it again?
It's YouTube Music. Download the app today.
It's YouTube Music. All right, questions, guys, questions. Let's do questions. Na 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 na. I'm waiting on your questions. Okay, do you like cooking a lot of different things? Yes, I do. And how, well, yeah, I do. I do cook different things. I like the variety in my kitchen. Where is the three? What? Oh, hey, I'm not gonna drink online. How's your family in Italy? Hey guys, they're doing okay. Thank you for asking. But I don't want to really talk about this while doing this live stream. Pink perform live with, you know, I really love her so much, and I would love to see her live. Janis Joplin, I love a lot, yes. I got my rock moves. Sorry, what? What's the thing you're never cooked but want to? I don't know. There's a lot of things I never cooked. I never thought about it that way. I do order food from time to time. Yes, I do. My favorite is pizza and tacos. Followed Pink around for 2 weeks. Wow, really? Australia. That's amazing. That's amazing. I would love to see her. I would love. She's an absolutely amazing human being. I follow her on Instagram. What's your favorite dish? Pizza and tacos and salads and fruit. I love to just eat a lot of fruit. Junk food weaknesses. Oh shit. I really like Oreos a lot, and I was so happy to find out that they are vegan. Nachos. I love nachos so much. All right, did you cook something you didn't like at all? Yes, especially in the past when I didn't know what I'm doing, I did, and I really had to just throw it away. What about yoga? Sorry, I missed that one. What are some healthy food on tour with Infected Rain? Fruit, just fruit is the healthiest thing I can have on tour, and or dry fruit. Obviously some places they do bring some good stuff like salads and like, I don't know, granolas, which is good. What is your favorite dish to cook? I do not have a favorite dish to cook. I just love cooking. All right. Hey, I'm gonna go blend this. Okay. Be right back. To all of my friends. Wow. flashing my Mercedes Benz. I don't have one, but I wish. All right, so Ninja is the best. It blended all together and it gives it this super cool color because of the nutritional yeast and of the turmeric. Coming up, so you better hear this party started. Do you guys remember this song? It was so big on MTV when I was small. Okay, this is all done. And I'm using this spoon that has like a rubber end. I know that sounds a little bit pervy, but it does have a rubber end and it helps you to clean that, you know, stuff from the blender. Now we are taking our dish and we pour this on top as much as there's space, obviously. Excusez-moi. Didn't want to sneeze all over my quiche. All right, so. Yeah, I like the consistency. It's not too runny. You know, if you think it's too runny, too watery, just add a little bit more yeast or eggs. But I don't think you're gonna need to because the amount of eggs that we're using is usually good enough for it to be like better for later, even if it looks runny at the moment. Get this party started right now. Get this party started right now. Is your party started right now? Okay. How are you guys? Having fun? So, this is it. I'm gonna shake it a little bit so it goes between the stuff that I have under there. Actually, you know what? You can even like use a spoon and mix it a little bit. Oh my God, oh my God. There is a remix of the song, yep. I love it too, Linda State Party. Yep. Who knew? I love this song too. Very sensitive song for me, actually. Single lyric video. I don't know yet, guys. Because of this situation in the world, we are kind of trying to figure it out every day. So I can't give you any promises at the moment. So yeah, what I'm doing at the moment is with the spoon, I mix it a little bit. I like make sure it goes between my vegetables a little bit, just in case. Has to be kind of everywhere. Nice. Last touch. I will put some more cheese on top. Forever, who knew? Thank you. Oh my god, this song is sad. I'm gonna cry. Garnishing my dish at the moment. You know what's the best part about this? Well, this is gonna be in the oven and we're gonna chat. Here it is. So I put some cheese on top and some more rosemary, and I'm going to put this in the oven. Be right back. All right, so the quiche is in the oven. Now, the amount of the time that this is going to be in the oven depends on you. You can check it out every, I don't know, a minimum of 30 minutes to 45 minutes. So don't forget to look at the clock. It's 12:30, basically 12:25 at the moment for me. And I can't believe it's been already an hour. Well, yeah, I took my sweet time to start this, didn't I? Talking to you and everything. Well, yes, while that is in the oven, we are going to talk and chat. So, again, thank you so much for being here and being part of it. I think I have make something later. Yes, it sounds good. Do you guys like what we did? It depends on the thickness. Yes, believe it or not, that's what she said. we are going to grab a fork, and with a fork we are going to check if it's ready or not. Yes, so... Sorry, you're discovering the dirty mind I have that you never knew I have, right? Entertainment. I am, actually. All right, let's chat. Let's talk a little bit. You guys are having fun. Please answer this. Are you guys having fun? Oh, you knew already, Jason. Yes, good. Perfect. I'm having a blast. I'm having so much fun. It's amazing. Oh, whatever. You guys knew. You guys are so smart. All right. I'm having fun. Absolutely. I'm loving it too. And you guys make me sing a little and you make me dance a little. Okay. So let's see so far. Do you guys understand everything I did here? Did you guys, were you guys able to follow everything I was doing, or do you have any questions for, like regarding what I did so far? I do listen in this moment, sometimes, not too much though. I'm trying to have my energy, thank you, I'm trying to not give up on this positivity. All right, so... Oh man, sorry, I missed it. Oh, how liquid is going to be the top to mix it right? So just eggs, a little bit of milk, or you can use yogurt or sour cream instead of milk. And you can put, you can put all the spices together with the coconut oil and just mix it together and see if it's, in your opinion, like too watery, that it like falls like too much, it's too watery. If it's not, you know, moving fast, then it's too thick. But really, just improvise, just something in between. I don't know, like what would be a good example? I don't even know. Thank you. That's to give it a glaze, correct? Yeah. I mean that you just poured. Yes, what I did is I always experiment and I just do it the way I feel. And it's just, it's okay. Even if it's a little bit too runny, it's going to be okay because the eggs are going to do their job. Don't you worry. More than one song. Let's try Storm. Ah, my God, you are just putting me under pressure here. All right, so I hope you guys are not gonna judge me too much, all right? Hey, Google, play Storm by Infected Rain on YouTube Music.
Storm by Infected Rain, sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
This is a very difficult song to sing, and I never did it after recording, so.
To the night.
find you. Very sad, so I had to be goofy. All right, well, should we try Pendulum? Just so you know, we never play Pendulum live, so hey Google, play Pendulum by Infected Rain on YouTube Music. I hope
all right, Pendulum by Infected Rain playing on YouTube Music.
Oh my god, okay, I'm not gonna scream, just so you know, no screaming. Don't you make ideas?
Searing of temptation, dark sinister cloud, laughing monster will suck your life out.
No screaming, no screaming. Oh my god, I don't know the words.
All I'm proud, even when tired, even alone, when going through the walls, even. Never forget the real taste of your dreams.
I know, I can't, I won't scream, sorry.
learn to see it. Open your mind and try to see it. It's hard and cold against your skin. It's dark and bald. Nothing you feel. The significance of this thin line. Pendulum between reality and lie. The significance of this thin line. Pendulum between reality and lie. Pendulum between the day and night. Day.
Ah, two. Gotta check on me.
You are hostage of desire and fire. Never forget the real taste of your dreams. Your dreams.
Attempt. I'm so sorry. We should choose songs that have no screaming, which there's none. So I don't know, which one should we do? Which one should we try? Dancing Alone? Oh my god. I've totally forgot the words for that one. Oh my god. Lullaby. Maybe Lullaby. Let's try Lullaby. Hey Google. Play Lullaby by Infected Rain on YouTube Music. Luna doesn't like when I sing.
Lullaby by Infected Rain, sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
All right, so bear with me. I don't remember all the words, and I'm not warmed up. And it's been a while since I sang. Live from the kitchen. I'm not gonna sing in a knife. I'm gonna still use this, okay? Song, by the way, a lot. I really do.
Stars. No one will hurt you again. Now you are on the no one will hurt you again. Now you are on a safe distant land. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. Your wings, if you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. If you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes. All the lies, the stars. I know there is not enough rocks to throw into the emptiness through the dust. I know there is not enough time to hide the bitter truth of our empty lives. Don't have to swim all the seas to deserve the big ocean. Ocean, you don't have to over the cliff to fly, to learn to fly. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. Your wings, if you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. Spread your wings if you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. Spread your wings if you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes. Go back to sleep, no more thinking. Spread your wings if you wanna fly, you are safe. While you are dreaming, close your eyes.
Man, I'm so bad. I'm so sorry. This was embarrassing. I forgot the words. I am not warmed up. And sorry guys, that was bad. Don't tell me it was awesome, because I know it wasn't, but I hope, you know, I'm glad I got to sing for you, at least a little bit. Let me check on our quiche and I'll be right back, because it's been 20 minutes since it's in the oven. It is looking good, but it's not ready. So, what makes you cry? Hi guys, hi everybody who just joined us, and it's okay for the guys and girls that had to leave. That was amazing. Oh, okay, well, if you liked it, I'm very glad. I'm very glad you guys loved it. What is it? Always great to hear you sing, thank you. Thank you so much. Orphan Soul, oh my God, I can't, don't make me do that, because those songs I have to scream in those songs, and I can't scream at my house because my neighbors are gonna come in, they're gonna be, who is killing you? So please don't make me scream. By the way, give me a second, I think Luna needs to go out, so I will let her go. Just 1 second. Luna is out. Okay. You just pick one. Don't feel pressured. I'm not feeling pressured. I don't want to you guys to feel like I'm just finding excuses. This was really not planned for me to sing. I just thought that it would be great to do something while the quiche is in the oven. So, what should we try to do with you guys? Why don't we try... What? Queen, oh yeah, I don't really know the words very well. The Earth Mantra, oh, guys, really? Should we try the Earth Mantra? The cat is, yeah, Luna doesn't really love when I'm singing. I'm glad your cat is loving it. We could try doing that. Why not? We could try Promise as well. You know what? Let me grab the computer and grab some lyrics, because Hey, I do not know the lyrics for those songs. Let me see if I can do that for you. Hey, Google, play Hovering by Seas on the Moon on YouTube Music.
All right, Hovering Feet, Lena Scissorhands by Seas on the Moon. Playing on YouTube Music.
Should we do promise, guys? Should we do promise? Thank you. The food is good. It's under control. Promise? Should we do promise? Let me find it. Here it is. I'll try, okay? I'll try. Hey, Google. Play Promise by Seas on the Moon on YouTube Music.
Promise by Seas on the Moon, sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
I'll try. Not promising much, promise. While you guys put some hate on me, you can feel free. You feel free and shoot like shitty comments on me, because I know it was weird. It was bad. so our our quiche is in the oven for 30 minutes now, and I'm taking a fork. No hate, only love. No hate, only love. Thank you. And I'm going to check on my quiche. Just give me a second. Nom 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 nom. Me and my friend here, we think the quiche needs more time to stay in the oven, right? Right, right. This is what happens when you're isolated for too long. You finding friends in animated objects and that lamps. Hi. Oh my God. All right, so yes, it does need a few more minutes. And I am thinking that when the quiche is gonna be ready, unfortunately, I cannot, I do not want to cut it right away. I want it to cool down. So I will take pictures of it and I will post it here on Patreon for you guys. And I have to tell you one more thing. So while we are waiting on all this, I'm gonna tell you that this almost two hour long video is actually going to be my next episode on bananas, and I hope you don't mind, because it's my honor to have you part of it, and it's my honor that you guys joined me in this new experiment that I did in my house, in my kitchen to be more specific. So in a few days, probably tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, we'll see, or maybe on Monday actually, we will release it for everybody else on bananas as a specific separate episode. And I will put the written recipe in the descriptions, and I will put all your names in the end of the video, because I'm super thankful to have you, and this was absolutely amazing, and it made my day better and made me smile. Okay, so now I'm gonna bring Luna in and I'm gonna take some questions for you guys. Okay, Luna. Okay, so while we are waiting on our quiche, let's see. Yes, you guys are some already on bananas, but some of you are not. And this live video was actually available for everybody for the first time, but usually this is an option only for certain tiers here on Patreon. But I just wanted to make everybody's day, and I just wanted to make you guys laugh a little, smile a little. So, okay, you haven't specified. I'm sorry, I lost your question. Can you do it again? Can you ask me that again? All right, questions. I'm here. Sorry, I was distracted. I was saying other stuff. So, what Annette said. Yes, what did you say? Please, Annette, copy your question one more time for me. What were you guys asking? You make, thank you. Okay, you have a special eating plan every day? No, I don't have a special eating plan every day, actually. I just eat whatever I feel like eating and whatever I like. Patreon only meeting and party. Yes, someday. I actually thought about that, and I'm definitely gonna do that. Maybe we can have dinner together or a glass of wine together for those who drink, who don't drink. You guys can have juice or whatever. Ooh, I lost your question. Sorry. but definitely I'm going to do a Patreon party only type of things going on for sure. and a lot more stream videos, live stream videos on YouTube, Instagram, and the band's social media. How about making a live thingy, like a series? Maybe it sounds awesome. Wine, yes, I love wine, so we can do that. Sounds good to hang out. Yes, a few favorite wines. I do love Italian wine. I love French wine, but my favorite is Moldovan wine. And if you guys did not know, Moldova is very, very famous for its wine. And my favorite two companies are Cricova and Purcari, which if you guys want to, I will make a separate post about wine. Workout stream. Yes, I know a lot of you guys wanted me to work out. How is it going along with the lyric book? Thank you for asking. I am going to keep this answer for later. The lyric book is unfortunately a little bit stale at the moment. Like, it had to stop because of the crisis going on. It's ordered though. I ordered them at the printing company, but I will tell you more about it in a special separate post. Dread video? What? About my dreads. Well, I did have a special video on bananas regarding my dreads and my hair, so go check it out. A workout together? Yes, we should do that. You know what? I think we should do that. Workout together, please. Yes, I do like that. I try to at least stretch every day, but we can definitely work out together, and I can also share with you some links of people that I follow that help me, improve my home workout, but definitely we can do that, definitely. I am not here to teach anybody anything because I don't think I'm qualified enough, but yes, we can do things together, for sure, for sure. You're out of shape. Well, I know. Next tour, can you make hair like yours? Maybe. Nah, not really. I'm not really not really good at that. Nope. Any more questions? All right, let me ask you one thing. Would you guys rather, do you want to marry me? And that's asked by Tiffany. I don't want to marry anybody, but I'm glad you like me. upcoming European tour. Guys, we have a summer tour lined up, but our tour is unfortunately still under a big danger, so hopefully, fingers crossed, that's gonna happen. Considering the current situation in the world, I do not know what's gonna happen with our summer tour yet. Our US tour was officially canceled, so sorry about that, but I'm gonna tell you that we are working on coming back to United States in autumn of this year, if everything is gonna, be back to normal and everything is going to be okay. So let me go check on this quiche again. It's been 10 minutes since I checked last. Okay, so it's almost done. For 5 minutes, I raised the temperature for a little bit. So now my temperature of the oven is 400 Fahrenheit, just for 5 minutes, and then I turn it off. And this is what we're gonna do. 5 more minutes of the live stream. Okay, what? Tickets, the people that had tickets that they already bought in May are gonna be either refunded or possibly they can use it for the next tour. We will see about that. We will make a post about it together with the label. Yes, I am writing a lot, and the boys are writing a lot, but we are not together, and we do not know when we are going to record, but we work a lot on new stuff, for sure. Okay, I just answered that. I write lyrics all the time, and the boys are writing music all the time, and we do have some songs that are almost done. How long will you let it rest? Well, it all depends. You can eat quiche even cold. You can eat it cold, you can eat it warm, and it's just whatever you want. Any plans for new tattoos? I have lots of plans, but I'm closing the house, so I'm not even thinking about that. Not sure if to cry. What? One thing that is really bad about this live streaming, I cannot read all the questions in time. I'm probably a slow reader, I guess. How are the boys doing? They are doing okay. They are with their families. They are not alone. I am the only band member that is fully alone. And I'm very glad that they are safe and with their loved ones. Come back to Denmark, maybe. I think 2021 is going to be very busy because this year had to be this way, you know. So, any more questions for me, guys? The books that I love reading are usually part of my Patreon posts, and I love reading different stuff, love stories, science fiction, based on true story, horror books, a lot of stuff. I just give it a try every time. And if I am bored after like 10 to 20 pages, I just leave it alone. You'll be fine. Thank you. I will be fine for sure. Alone or not alone. But yes, thank you for telling me that yoga guys with me. What? How long? What? About just... Yes, guys, I consider you my friends, and I'm very lucky that I have friends and family and supporters and fans that I can talk to during this time. But I mean, like, physically lonely, it's a little bit different when you're actually alone, and I've been locked in the house for 2 weeks, even more than 2 weeks now. So... you like the March picture? Perfect. I don't really remember what is the March picture in my calendar. A lot of you, by the way, ask me about calendar. It's already like sold out, and we are not going to print them again. Maybe we will do a new one. Do you recommend us some TV series? Yes, I will recommend you to watch Girls. I will recommend you to watch... Stranger Things. I will recommend you to go back into X-Files, and I will recommend you to watch what was the Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, I think it's called. It's really cool, super funny. Yeah, pretty much. What else was there? Claudio, can you please give me your question again? I didn't watch Mandalorian yet. No, is it good? Miss Maisel is very good. Nice idea, right? X-Files is so many seasons, so it's good. Hey, I think 5 minutes is up. I have to be careful not to burn my quiche. Altered Carbon was good too. Yes, I watched it. What about the movie? Have you seen like the animated movie? There's a movie on Netflix. Is it good? I didn't watch that yet. The Blacklist is great. I didn't watch that yet. Obviously the Black Mirror series are one of my favorites, and also Love, Death and Robots is really amazing. Watch that. It's really cool. I'll check on my quiche. All right, guys, my oven is off, and I will show you how it looks, but you guys have to bear with me because I have to take my phone from the stand and in order to show you. I hope I don't press any buttons here. Okay. This is how it looks like. Hope you can see. It is ready to go. And for now, I will say thank you so much for watching. This is Bananas. Don't forget to smile. Thank you so much for joining me here. Thank you for being part of it. Thank you for being so active. And wait for this video and for the recipe and for your names in it. And I love you so much. I loved it. I think we should do it more often. Yeah? Should we do it more often? You guys with me? We should do it more often. Definitely. Goodbye for now. Bye-bye.